about David?
No, what happened?
Him and his wife had a baby.
Really? What they named the baby?
Percy.
No.
Yeah. It must be those Seattle people having an influence on them.
Percy?
Ever since they moved up there, they said they love the name Percy.
Wow.
I don't get it.
Neither do I. That's amazing. Wait, Seattle, isn't that where the first Starbucks originated?
Yeah. I've been there.
You have?
To the first one.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Hey, Diane.
How are you?
Pretty good. How about you?
I'm pretty good, too.
Are you still with William?
Yeah. Yeah, we're still together.
That's good.
Yeah. Well, I guess I better go. I'll just see you around.
Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Bye.
That was my friend Diane from camp.
Camp?
Mm-hmm.
Who's William?
Oh, just this guy she used to go out with. I used to know them together, but...
I think that's what David should name his son.
William, that's a good name.
Yeah. Instead of Percy.
Percy, no. Or George. I like George.
George, I can see George.
George, yeah. Wait, isn't that the red hat?
Kim, I told you to never, ever mention that. Ever again.
Sorry.
I thought we had an understanding. Chair. Things would turn out this way. I just wish I could forget. Thank you.
No, I was there last May. I saw everything. I saw the red hat through the broken glass.
This is the only thing that will help me escape. My only fear is, what if it rains tomorrow?